Got some breaking news now. SkyCam 9 is at 78th and Cottage Grove. The Chicago Fire Department confirms two people were shot outside Leak Funeral Home. They're listed in serious condition right now. No word yet on who the victims are or what led to that shooting.
This is a developing story. We'll have more as more information becomes available.